Hi everyone, we are here at the Munch Museum in sunny Oslo today. The museum is located at the capital's newly developed waterfront area called Bjørvika. The controversial building was designed by Spanish architecture firm Estudio Herreros and is 13 stories tall with a terrace restaurant and bar on the top floors. As you probably guessed, the museum is dedicated to Norwegian artist Edvard Munch, who left his work to the city of Oslo after he passed away in 1944. The building has 11 exhibition halls and holds highlights such as Munch's large-scale mural, The Sun, and the world's famous The Scream, of course, which you will see later on in the video. In front of the museum, there is a large sculpture called The Mother by British artist Tracy Emin. Each hall has a different name. Right now, we are in the infinite exhibition space. His work is organized into themes that capture different emotional aspects of Munch's art. There are several different versions of the Scream, and the Munch has three of the versions on display: a print, a painting, and a drawing, and they rotate hourly to protect the work from light. Munch created all versions of the Scream on cardboard or paper, which makes them more fragile than traditional oil paintings on canvas. Whilst these are the iconic pieces to see in the museum, there are plenty of other beautiful, lesser-known works to admire. The Monumental Hall was my favourite. This room contains his large-scale mural masterpieces. Here's also where you can find his famous painting called The Sun. These works have a very captivating effect and will leave you mesmerised just by the size of the art. Check out the YouTube videos showing how the pieces were lifted into the museum. I'll leave a link below. This floor shows his interesting woodblock print work. This floor is very interactive and gives an insight into Munch's home and his life. Alongside Munch's work, there are also pieces exhibited by other artists in dialogue with Munch, as well as rotating exhibitions by contemporary artists. The exhibition on this floor includes pieces by various artists. The museum explores many dark themes, and this room in particular emphasizes Munch's gloomy mind. I hope you enjoyed this tour through the museum. Subscribe to join me for further inspiration.